Today at the House of Government, Azerbaijan Minister of Agriculture Ismet Abbasov and Deputy Director General of UN Food and Agriculture Organizations Fernanda Guerrer signed a document to hold the 28th Food and Agriculture Organizations Regional Conference and 37th session of the European Commission for Agriculture on 17-19 April 2012 in Azerbaijan. Minister Abbasov said that Azerbaijan government will prepare the event together with food and agriculture organizations. I am inviting ministers of all 54 UN food and agriculture organizations member states to Azerbaijan, said the minister. Guerrer said that the priorities in the field of agriculture, forestry and fishing and food and agriculture organizations budget for the next 2 years will be determined. She said that Azerbaijan has wonderful natural resources. Agriculture in Azerbaijan plays an important role in creating employment for the population. 38% of people are employed in agriculture, and so serious attention needs to be paid to this sector, she said. The UN official called upon Azerbaijan to help African countries. Azerbaijan can assist countries of Eastern Africa in the technical sphere and in producing agricultural products. These countries need help. The food security population is 30-40% in these regions, she said. She also said that there is a need in Azerbaijan to raise public awareness of food security. In the areas outside Baku, the climate is unstable. This is why food and agriculture organizations implemented project in Azerbaijan. Best practices are studied and proposals are submitted to the government, she added.